प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब.
Legend, I don't. I did put this in the book, you know, that I like, although historically it doesn't work, but it's a great story. So, there's many questions about how Uriah actually got to ascend to the throne, because he had a brother, whether or not his brother ascended and then he followed his brother, or whether or not the father actually chose Uriah, the younger brother, we don't know. So one story goes that Uriah's father was on his deathbed, and he called both his sons, Veera Narasimha, the older son, and Krishnadevaraya, the younger son. And he said, I'm dying now, and the crown kind of must flow to one of you two. But I need to know who can do this, who has like the capacity to be a great king. And to do that, you have to pull off the king's signet ring from my finger. And he gave the finger. And so Veera Narasimha tries. He can't get the ring off the finger. Raya tries. Raya can't get the ring off the finger. But Veera Narasimha tries again. And then the king says, if you can't do it, then neither of you should get the crown. Then Raya takes a dagger and he cuts his own father's finger off. And then he takes the ring off. And he says, here. And instead of looking at him with disgust, the Narasimhayaka, the father, was filled with so much pride that he had like a powerful, and willful son. And then he felt happy and died.
Hopefully you liked this episode. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.